How do you create a single filter from comma-separated values in Tableau? In this example, I have a field with comma-separated values. So this field has 4, 6, 8. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4. And I have a filter on the side that is filtering that view. Let's take a look at how to do this in Tableau. Using comma-separated values in Tableau is a bit tricky. First, we're going to need to pivot them into their own columns. So I'm going to double-click onto my data source, and I'm going to add a union. This is my data source. It's a comma-separated value. I'm going to add a union for however many possible values there are in each field. There are a possible 4 in mine, so I'm going to add 4 unions of the same table. So a self-union of comma-separated 4 times. Click OK. And let's go over to my sheet. Now I can write a calculated field for the filter. I have a new field called table name. So I'm going to use that in my field. Create a calculated field. I'm going to call it filter. Paste that in. If table name equals comma separated for this, so this one, then split the field into the first value. If it's comma separated 1, then split the field into the second value. And so on. Click apply, okay. And let's put filter in place of field. And we don't need table name anymore. So here's all of my possible values. I can add the filter to the filter shelf and choose which ones I'd like to see. Hope this helps.